like we're swimming.
Oh.
That sounds lovely.
That's the music.
I hear it.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna let that go. So.
Alright. Okay,
me. Mute. There we go. Everybody goes mute.
Oh, wait, I need to go mute.
Thank you. All right. Sorry about that, everybody. Nobody heard anything of what we just said.
Welcome back. It's our 1 year birthday in 2 weeks.
Oh, my goodness.
3 weeks. 4 weeks.
We're going to celebrate Zephron's 1 year birthday by.
Yes, Zephyr. Zephyrizzy?
We're going to kick him in the Zephyrizzy.
Zephyrizzy? Like University of Zephron?
Yeah, that's where I applied.
The Zephyriz. I like that.
Zephyriz?
I'm buzzed now. Somehow, some way.
What's this? All right. Ready?
Uh-huh. Beautiful. We are ready.
Yes.
Previously on Zodiac. Good? Okay. Sorry. Y'all don't remember a lot, so this is the moment. Okay. Our lovely crew planned a coup to take over the camera systems for the planetary plenum, with the intent of bringing on Frida Harrington to interview them. Once she did show up, they were successfully able to hack the computer systems to hijack the news stations. Lilium and the others brought forth their evidence, concluding that Ambassador Karen did in fact alter the evidence that condemned Holy Father Roe. After a successful interview and seeing the news turn onto their side, an announcement was made that the planet Argyre of House Gemini has been attacked by a Phaiacus. So that is what happened last time. And moving forward from that, we are still on Equinox, aboard Hysan's ship. And Frida Harrington has left. She has been escorted out kindly, of course, as she said her goodbyes. And the moments after the hijacking, all of your communication devices have been absolutely blowing up with notifications. You can feel like this hum of excitement that's seeping out of the metal of Equinox. Like, for once, there's just this moment of relief that you all kind of feel come off of, like, just relax your shoulders, and you finally don't have to work so hard. You have the upper hand of things now. But the stirring in your stomachs, for some of you, still remain. Argyre is gone. And that's where we begin.
Rhiannon just, like, amongst everybody, like, the commotion of everybody speaking and stuff.
Can you hand me the pop filter on that? Just.
That's wild.
Oh, I know how to do this.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh.
I
made
it.
Oh, it touched my foot.
I love how it went all the way back.
I think it goes underneath it.
I think it goes in the middle.
It goes in the middle.
Oh, your hat.
Top. Can I just, like...
Oh, he got a hat.
Okay.
I'm so cold.
I'm
sorry,
it
warm.
Really
hot,
and
yeah,
it
does.
Like, I need to like.
I'm
off.
Warm.
Okay.
That's fair.
Okay. Why can't we ever have anything nice for more than 2 minutes?
Rhiannon just.
Did you unplug?
I did. Yeah, I didn't charge.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting.
This is. We just got a lot of power in here. That's all.
Honestly.
amongst everybody kind of like discussing and celebrating, Rhiannon just kind of backs away and like leaves. She just kind of goes to her room. She's very silently, I don't know. Anybody, anything happens?
Try that.
But since everyone's kind of discussing or celebrating or something, she just kind of, yeah.
Hold on, so we're on the ship Equinox? Mm-hmm. And we all have rooms on Equinox? That's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh, sick.
You don't.
Oh.
Not yet.
The bar's mine.
Yeah. The lounge.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all I want to know. It's
not cool. Yeah.
We're all in the bar, I assume, near near Bamsby.
Yes.
And is Rowan with us?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to get a drink, definitely, to celebrate. About time.
Is there any way... I'm talking. Is there any way that this could be fake? About... What's it called?
Argyre.
Is there any way... Like, there's no way Argyre's just gone.
It happened to the other moon.
That's true. I mean, the only person who would have a connection there is Rhiannon. But...
I just fuck everyone else. Huh? I like it.
Do you know it?
No, I don't. I don't. I have nothing.
Okay.
I know no one there, honestly. That's...
Well,
do you guys know any? Do you guys have any connection there?
Maybe Rowan.
Not really.
Could you connect?
I mean, yeah, I can reach out, but the guardian. Yeah.
Is the guardian gone?
Guess we could reach out to Casey.
Oh God.
I don't know if I have his contact. Give me a second. Let me go talk with Cerna.
Okay. Could we maybe just start heading over that way?
I think that's a good idea.
Going back?
Just
to Gemini? To the palace?
See what they know. Yeah, and how they're reacting.
Oh, you left your room?
Yeah,
she left. Let me
go check on her.
Okay. I go back to you. Yeah.
Maybe we should let the ladies do the talking.
I think so.
I don't trust myself right now.
I'm gonna
her
follow
planet
you.
Just got blown up.
Yeah, I hear the guys talking, and I'm just like,
prefer to stop.
And I keep, I follow yeah. you.
I kind of like turn to Aelin and be like, come on. And
honestly, I'm just happy we made some progress, finally.
Okay, we're going to
sweetness to
Rhiannon's room.
I guess.
Okay.
Is your door shut?
Yeah.
Perhaps.
Rhiannon. Is your door shut?
I was letting them finish their
conversation. Okay. So, I figured you two do your thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, they're there first, then you guys will do
it. Oh.
Okay. We'll do a class. Yes, by the way.
Okay. It's basically just you guys are doing this after.
Yeah, we're leaving.
Oh, okay.
We're taking precedent.
We're taking precedent.
Yeah, we're taking precedent right now.
Okay.
I mean, would you like to just do a couple shots? We'll just...
So glad
I'm
into
one, depression one, slash one better time. We're one shot for the loss of Abadubi, and then
Argyre.
Argyre.
And
another shot for the celebration of
through the vent.
The hacking that we just did.
I think that's a splendid idea, and I mean it's been a while. Let's throw a couple back just for old times.
We didn't do any shots yesterday.
No, none.
Let's do it.
I don't regret that at all.
Party.
Yeah, so we're gonna take some shots and let the ladies do.
Cool. All right, and Bansby's just
we're not emotionally
getting them ready. I would like for both of you to roll Constitution, please. You as well, Will.
Oh, okay.
First roll back.
First roll back.
First roll back.
That's a terrible
y'all are getting
indication.
Wasted.
Oh, what? Four?
Ow.
I rolled a one.
So you guys, like, went crazy on the shots. You had, like, four shots in like, one go.
Yeah.
And you immediately were like, this is no.
I didn't meet anything.
We left 2 minutes ago.
We are in the air. Oh, so it's you two. Matthias is sitting on the couch. Bamsby is there. Serna and Rowan are off. And then Hyson is also sitting on the couch.
Okay.
Cool. I will transition to the ladies. Ladies.
Do you want to build a
come outside?
Can you turn your lapel to point you? So yeah, the mic's trying. At the top.
You're going to have to clip the other way.
Yeah.
We head in.
You should be able to rotate the lapel.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Why do you guys keep singing that?
We just know you're going through
a
lot.
If you do like this, then pinch it.
I think the boys are already drunk. I feel like I'm really misreading the situation. People are celebrating. But a planet just exploded, so I'm unsure.
Is that better?
Yes. Oh, yeah, that's
it. Okay.
You hear her say, people are celebrating because we won, right?
I mean, obviously not if a planet exploded.
There's
more work to be done.
And you're not here, so it's not a celebration.
Are we talking through the door?
Yes.
Okay.
yeah. So, William says, and you're not out there, so it's not a celebration.
Was it the mines? It was the mines, right?
No.
Oh.
It wasn't the mines. It was the main planet.
Oh, it's the main planet.
There's a risk involved. This is Maddie talking. There's a risk involved with using my tattoo, right? Because that goes through the psi network to try and communicate with one of my other Geminians.
Geminians? Do we need to be ready to fight?
No.
What are you trying?
Well, you can instant message message someone, not like. Like, if you guys are going to use your rings, that's
right,
sign
that's
network.
What it was.
But if you're going to
use... But the tattoos are...
Yeah, that's, like, media.
I just need to make sure that my friends are okay. I just need a moment. I'll be out there shortly, please. Enjoy a drink for me. I'll be out there. Give me 5 minutes.
I just sit outside the door.
We just wait outside the door.
She does, through her tat, like she kind of like...
Opens it.
Okay.
And when you open it, you see that you have 3,000 notifications.
Oh. You should check that more often.
She's never had that before, ever. She looks for Orin's, if there's anything from Orin.
And so as you're scrolling through all these notifications, you see that they're all, like, follows of, like, your music and your performances. Like, you as a performer, you see that people are, like, now that this has happened, they're now seeing you. You do not see anything from Orm.
I'm going to message Orm.
Okay.
I'm going to say, please tell me you're still alive. And I'm gonna like shut it down and just like take a deep breath and then open the door really quickly and be like, who wants a drink? I think we should drink right now. Thoughts?
If that's what makes you
feel
better.
And she like walks past. Cool. She goes back to the bar.
All right, and so do you two follow?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Like, look at each other.
So as you guys are walking up, can both of you roll perception for me?
Ooh. Oh, that's a good one.
That was
yeah, finally.
22.
Woo!
Okay. 19.
Okay. Hey. So both of you is, like, amidst your drunken. So you're, like, feeling a little,
No,
you're feeling good. Like you're not fucked up like Xavier is, but Zephron's feeling a little turn, a little more than a buzz. And at that moment, you both hear from a different room, like a scream, almost, from a male, from the other room.
Oh.
Did you hear that?
Can you guys roll perception as well? I just yeah. Heard kind
of sounded like a.
Rocking toward the bar.
Sounded like a guy that could have been.
I got a
20. Rihanna.
No, that wasn't Rihanna.
I rolled 7. Bad. I rolled an 8. I was like.
Someone.
27.
You heard it. What did you get?
I got a 5.
Nice. All right.
You didn't hear it as well. You didn't. Either.
Yeah.
But you
I heard it. Yeah. Can I tell which direction it's coming from?
Yes, you can tell that it's like on the second story, like above
yeah.
the bed level with the bar, but it's like kind of off behind
got it.
The lift. Yes, so you hear that, and then you kind of hear you two, since you're up on that level, you hear more of like a crying sob at that point kind of coming. From the side.
Grab Will's arm. Shoot up. And I'm just gonna start dragging him along with me. Let's go.
Let's stop. Get to the bottom of this.
Hear what?
That? What are you talking about?
Yeah. There's somebody screaming. Upstairs.
Yeah, it was just like one scream. It's kind of like a, you know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about? You know, just
kind of crying. Somebody's getting.
Do we?
Oh my god.
I just start walking that direction.
I'm getting the good stuff. I'm going to be pissed.
Nah.
I go to the elevator.
Where are we walking to?
Towards the sound.
Okay.
I was like, I don't know who was saying that.
Towards the sound.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do we?
Going up.
I have a feeling.
Up. I don't know about them.
I know
they got
who
sidetracked.
That might be.
Why would you?
I didn't
what
like
would
that.
You know about who that is?
It's Casium.
Who the hell?
It's Casium's not
Casium
here.
What is Casium crying about?
He's sad. He's sad as
Casium's from
is
the.
Is Casium
the,
even here?
The planet
Casium's
that just
not
blew
here?
Up.
He might
I mean, where else would he be?
He's a stowaway.
On the planet.
Casium's
he's
the guardian
stowaway.
From the planet. Sorry, I blanked on that.
He's the guardian from the planet that just exploded.
Oh, so this isn't dire, unless he wants to kill He might. You don't know if you're. Imagine
three.
If you had one job.
Are you guys
he's
walking to the noise?
Yes, we're going.
Yeah,
to
we're
the
noise.
I'm
dragging
him. He's like, where are we going?
Yeah, we're on the elevator. We're going up. Door opens.
The door's open.
And we hear, what if he wants to kill himself? And we go after them.
Oh, hey.
Towards the sound. Did you guys hear that also?
It sounded like someone's
so,
crying.
So, long story short, Casey wants to kill himself. So
what?
We're going to go stop
is
that. That's what Will said. Sorry. That's
what
I don't know
here?
Who else it could be.
It's what Xavier said.
Okay.
I don't know who else it could be. Did you hear where it came from? We just kind of started walking.
I heard where
but
it came from, right?
How
I can
about
go the direction.
You got drunk without me.
Very quickly, might
so
I add.
Who
time
says we're drunk?
I'm sorry. I didn't realize that you were gone. That
that's
was, that somehow was.
I that was my bad. Shall we?
So at that time, Rowan runs by you, and he is sobbing, and he goes to the lift and is trying to go down.
We follow. Was that so? It's not Casey. Him.
So
yeah. Oh,
I like look at him.
Someone that's way more important to us.
Yeah.
I follow him.
Okay.
We run into the elevator.
Don't. Please. Just get away. Please. Stop.
I think of anybody, I know exactly what you're going through right now.
I don't think you do.
Then tell us.
I'm sorry, how much time do you need? Because we just had a planet that blown up. We have other stuff going on. Yeah. Yeah, what she said.
Okay.
Just don't leave the ship, please.
So, I need everybody to make a dexterity saving throw.
Oh. Why do you always
not
do this
you.
To us?
Come not pandas?
All the like, people that have talked to him.
Oh,
need
no.
To make
it okay. You no,
three.
I did.
Yeah.
Oh. I just said don't leave the shit, and now I'm in this. Can I? I got an 11.
What?
Can I go like investigate like to the side?
Yeah, 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 of course. I'm going off too. Sorry, what'd you get?
11.
15.
Oh, I'm just gathering myself still.
6.
You're leaning against the wall.
Yeah, it was too fast of a transition.
He's still looking forward.
Yeah, I'm still thinking about what I'm trying
back
to say.
Back turned to us.
Rhiannon.
Sorry, give me one sec. I have to find it.
He's got to think about how he's going to fuck us up.
No, I have to find, like, the... Okay, so from that, a flash of lightning shoots right at the base of all of you.
Great.
Oh.
And what did you get?
I got an 11.
11, what'd you get?
15.
Okay.
He got a 6.
6? Okay.
what the fuck?
This is all Ethan's fault.
I don't think. I think it might be mine.
This is all Rhiannon's fault.
There you go.
That's true, you did talk first, I guess.
You didn't provoke him.
He's young.
I think both of us did.
He's
and
a young
he's
man.
Tiny.
His
yeah.
emotions aren't regulated.
He's fragile. Yeah.
He's only 19.
All of you take 19 points of radiant damage.
Oh,
me?
Lord.
I laugh. At the weak
I don't know how to do math.
Down.
Hold on. Oh, could I go investigate the area that
oh,
he was
yeah,
in?
Yeah.
We'll get to you
no.
in
okay.
one
no?
sec.
Okay.
So you all shoot back. From that damage, and Equinox kind of rattles
oh.
a little bit,
uh-huh.
and then the lift closes and he goes down. It like kind of shot you guys back.
Damn.
I just say, what the fuck was that?
So you kind of like snuck off and you're investigating wherever he came from. Is that
yeah.
correct? Okay. So you run into Cerna.
Oh.
Lilium.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Oh, you were a girl that I went to school with. Sorry, we haven't really talked much.
We have.
Only a little, I think, right? Wait, yeah. Yeah, because Cerna left. And then I left when I haven't seen Cerna until this moment. Since she left the first time.
Yeah, but you didn't go to school together.
Oh, we went to school with Rowan.
Wait. Yeah, Cerna wasn't. Cerna's not.
Oh,
no,
oh sorry, DM. Sorry, Neil.
Cerna's the one that knows Aelin. She's
oh.
the Kingrian Secret Service girl.
Still don't know her, though.
Yes, you still maybe, like, you've met in passing.
Okay, forget about the school part.
You've
anyways.
Never, yeah.
Oh. I'm gone, right? Gone.
Lilium.
Hi.
Hi. Is everything all right?
Yeah, is everything all right with you?
As good as it can be.
Well, what do you mean by that?
The Kinkrian safe house was destroyed when Gemini... when Argyre was destroyed. It was our biggest safe house.
So what does that mean?
It's a lot of people are gone. Including Rowan's father. Is there anything else that you need?
No.
Be gentle with him.
Yeah.
And she kind of walks off. She goes to the bar.
I just like kind of just stand there. But, like, that was weird.
All right, so back to y'all. Do you head back to them, or are you still...
No, I'm just going to stand there. I'm just going to stand and, like, look out the window.
Slay. Look out just on Aries. Cool. All right.
Okay.
So, yeah, back to y'all. Back to you.
My head hit the wall. And I just say, what the fuck was that?
She's like, what did you
Ow.
Do?
Rhiannon's just, like, in a fetal position next to the wall. And she's hiding her face a little bit. And...
I stumble over and...
He steps on you on accident.
Are you all okay? What just happened? And I grab your arm. Kind of turn you over.
You're drunk. There's like a couple tears falling down from her eyes. You're drunk.
And I that's true. That's true.
Who, me? No.
I just shut up from that point. I don't think we should go after Rowan.
No, clearly not.
I think that's probably for the best. That hurt.
Does anyone need any healing?
Probably, if you have some to spare.
I've got a lot to spare. She goes over to you. And she gives you... Hmm, 13 points of healing.
Dice.
Thank you.
The noise was so good.
I didn't want to get out my D8. And then Oops. She goes over to Zephron. Are you on the ground still after that hit?
No, he got up so fast like a man.
Was I on the ground?
No, we just got
electrocuted.
Okay. It was radiant damage, so it wasn't electrocution. Anyways.
Wolves.
We got radiated.
Wow.
I swear to God.
Yeah, that hurt quite a bit. It could, if anyone here wants to, you know.
She.
I hope he gets like 3.
Yeah. 18 points of healing.
Nice.
Period.
And she just goes, "You're welcome." And stands up and just beelines to the bar that's on the level that we're on, correct? Yep. She's like, "I need to get on your level, Zephron. And especially your Xavier." And she walks away.
What'd you say?
To the bar. She orders 5 shots. Line them up, Bamsy.
Oh B. Line them up. All right, and so Bamsby fixes up all your shots.
Mm-hmm.
And he kind of like does it across where like they slide across the table, you know, and they like perfectly like shink, 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 shink.
Mm.
Now's not a Is time for theatrics, Bamsby.
We'll see. And she starts to just pound them back, dude.
Yikes. All right.
Yikes. I just go lay on the lounge.
Okay.
In the bar?
Exasperated. Yeah.
You're
in the same room.
Though? Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
And I'm just staring outside.
Hyson and Matthias are kind of like, is everything all right?
A planet just exploded. Why are people not understanding this?
What's everything all right with you?
Yes. Besides the circumstances, yes.
That's Hyson.
Yes. Are you all right?
No. She takes her 3rd shot.
Well, of course you know. That's...
Rowan electrocuted us.
I don't.
Rowan electrocuted you.
Yeah.
With radiant damage.
So sorry.
So.
Matthias kind of... What's wrong?
That's a great question, Matthias.
He ran away crying, and when we tried to talk to him, he pushed us back with electricity. And took off.
I come
radiant
back.
Radiant damage. Radiant damage. And,
I'm back.
I'm back. I just walked back awkwardly.
She's just standing at the window behind us the whole time.
I'm sorry. A planet just got destroyed. And we're kind of just sitting here acting like we couldn't be next. Why is there not more of a fuss right now? We have two people that have been mildly upset about this. And we have planets getting fucking destroyed. So what the hell are we doing just sitting here crying, acting like everything's okay, when we can literally get seppuku'd next?
Babe, we've been trying to figure this out since the beginning.
Don't call me babe right now. We could literally blow up in the next 5 seconds. I don't know. What are we still doing
here? That might make life easier if we blew up.
Zephon, please calm down.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Yes. If we're blown up in the next 5 seconds, I guess it wouldn't be my problem anymore.
Right.
It wouldn't be.
Exactly. So.
No, that's a good point. No, you got me.
5 seconds?
Yep. Yeah, please stop. I'm taking it back. And I do a really weird breathing technique.
Do you do the math for the holiday?
And then it's fine.
Rhiannon's looking at her messages again to see if Orin has responded. Orin, for you three, is the one that we met on the mines.
In the mines.
Yeah.
That's who you hit up.
I forgot about him.
Okay. You open up your tattoo, and you see one notification.
I certainly open it.
It's a news article.
It's a new follower.
It's a new follower. It is a message from Orin. He says, I'm doing all right. There's some aftershock from what happened, but Hydrager is safe for now, at least. Are you okay?
Rhiannon starts to, do what sounds like Zephron's breathing technique, but it's like she's turned away now from everybody. She's like, and she responds, I'm fine. I'm worried. But I'm safe.
And then it says red. Like, after you send it, mm-hmm. it's like it's open.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fine. Your family's fine. They're not here, as you know. Everything's okay.
Okay. She's just like, huh, she takes her last shot.
Roll constitution?
No.
Fuck. I didn't know we could do that.
And while you do that, Hysan does say, Zephron, you are right. What is the next step? Because all eyes are on us now.
I say we go.
Yeah. We just go.
I say we go to...
To the wreckage.
We just go somewhere.
I got an 8.
Drunk. You're tipsed.
Great. Well, that was my goal. Excuse me.
So, at that moment, Serna turns around from the bar. She's just drinking like a martini. Like something
dirty.
Classic. Dirty martini.
Gin martini.
And she turns around and says... Well, it seems like I have something for us. The plenum's requesting our...
Of course they are. It's almost like we've been telling them this is going
to
happen again. Since we started
doing
this.
The plenum now?
Again.
Aren't there more important things at hand? Seriously? Couldn't we just... What happens if we don't show up?
Well, I think we should definitely show up at this point.
Wasn't the point of going to the plenum to get people to understand he's real and to help us? So if the planet blowing up is people finally understanding he's real, this is our chance to get help.
That's true. It could also be a chance for them to attack us.
What do we got to lose at this point?
That's true. I don't have
Speak
any
for yourself.
I've reached suicidal. Let's just full send into the plenum.
Yeah, I guess.
How about... I say we just go.
Or half of us can go and half of us cannot.
No.
All right, it's all.
Sorry, everything just shit itself. Come back. Okay. I honestly don't know. I'm in a weird spot. What would we gain from going to the plenum right now? What's...
Right.
What is there... What is the pros of this?
There's a chance we get some resources, potentially.
And, like, when we say resources, what are we talking about? Any more than we currently already would have with this new stream that we put out?
If not more. The reach is really good.
And do you think it's worth the risk?
I don't think it's a risk. They've requested you.
Well, I'm referring to the... You know
what? The Aristotle.
Fuck it. Yeah, let's go to the plenum.
And
that's my vote.
If we disappear, everyone will know.
They've already kicked us out once. What's getting kicked out again?
Right.
I have more sleeves to rip, so...
I think we should go.
You should put a new shirt on with fresh sleeves.
Except everything is actually able to rip off. Every 6 hours, you have
detachable
sleeves.
Yeah. Regenerated.
Someone should probably go get Rowan.
I mean, he hasn't left the ship, right? We're flying.
I go.
Huh?
Are we flying?
No. Sorry.
Oh, never mind.
No, we're parked.
Take it back.
Are you sure? I just had something to say.
What was it?
I'll go.
Matthias steps up. Rhiannon, as much as I appreciate it, I think this is something for Xavier and I to do.
That's
well,
true.
I forgot you were his main homie now.
Plus, you have a lot to learn now, as you're going to be
drunk on the job.
Taking care of Rowan with your
guardian.
That is what she said.
Okay.
You think I can?
We should. We're not saying that. I promise.
Sure.
You didn't do anything.
No, it's
He's
okay.
in a difficult
Go be drunk
place.
On the job. It's fine. It's none of my business.
I sort of forgot that I was on the job, okay?
Okay, miss seven shots deep because your planet kind of got destroyed.
Okay, five. And sorry. I'm not sorry.
You shouldn't be. I don't even have a reason. let's go see Rowan and at least update him. On the plenum. Perhaps they'll want to see him as well, I would think.
Don't need to.
I'm just sitting on the couch listening to all of this.
Right.
Thinking these people need therapy.
We'll be back
soon. Who needs therapy?
I mean, I definitely...
What's therapy?
not a question.
We'll be back soon.
Have fun.
And so we both go to the lift, Matthias and you. You go down, you walk to his room. Oh.
No. Is it a spider?
Spider web?
No.
It was a hurt?
Why would it be a spider web? It's a hair.
We got so dramatic.
There's no spiders in here. It's way too active in here for there to be spiders.
That's true, I guess.
Lizards? Yes.
Don't.
Lizards, yes.
I like spiders.
Well, the lizards in here eat the spiders.
Yeah, and
I love nature.
It's an ecosystem. Symbiosis.
Go. Whoa.
Symbiosis.
You guys leave all the crumbs from your food for the lizards. The lizards eat the bugs for us in return.
Nitrogen.
You guys. With your Reese's.
You guys, I'll leave the
lizards. Oh, yeah,
foods.
I forgot I had that.
I know.
Yeah, it's very good.
Food chain, baby. cool, so we both go down
Max.
To the lift.
We go to the lift.
Hi, Max. I didn't realize it was you, Max.
I think it's Max.
Hello.
Is it Max?
Yeah.
XD Paxed.
Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Hi.
The
lift.
So we get
the
to
lift.
The door.
I'm not at the lift.
The lift.
The lift.
We're all just sitting in the lounge.
Sorry, guys.
I wish we could see some more space whales. Wouldn't that be
Rhiannon's
sick?
Rhiannon's sobering up. She's having water now.
They also got
and she also
hit by
hasn't
meteors.
Eaten.
We get to
the space
door.
Whales got hit by meteors?
Terrible, yeah. A fire
no!
kiss is terrible.
As we're walking, Matthias. Sorry, lots of characters going through my brain. I haven't had to do this in a while. This is crazy.
We're all pretty rusty.
Yeah. Matthias, these are some of the hard parts that you're going to have to deal with here.
Hmm.
So, try not to get too attached.
Ooh. That's rough.
Understandable.
And then kind of...
Hello?
It's more like... Because it's this huge metal airlock.
Just like shaking it off.
Rowan. There's nothing.
Rowan? We have some news.
And Matthias just opens the door.
That's one way.
I know that you're sad, and you see like a lump, like a clump in the bed with like blankets just on top.
He's little.
Sitting upright in the bed.
Well, not even upright, just down. There's just piles of blankets.
He's cocooned.
Yeah.
Rowan, can you at least let me know that you're alive? And you just kind of hear like a shuffle, like a subtle like, yeah, I'm here.
Oh, baby.
Rowan, I'm certain this is a lot to deal with. I've never experienced loss like that before, but you know, we're all here with you, and you can rely on us.
My dad is dead.
I'm adding the sniffling for dramatic.
I just kind of turned to Matthias, like
Matthias looks at you as well.
Damn. In my head.
And he kind of like, you can see like some movement. You can see some movement. And I know I'm the guardian and I can't show that I'm sad.
Yes, you can.
Yes. It's my life. No. But you're mistaken. Of course you can. You're but a young man. That's, I've made the...
Sorry.
He's drunk, okay?
You know, I was your age and was much less able to regulate my emotions. So, honestly, I'm surprised you're still here with us. But we need you as well. Everyone needs you. We've been requested at the plenum.
Right.
I'm certain they'll want to speak with you and
you kind of see like the blankets kind of like rustle. Yeah. They requested us.
They did. Yes, they did. They want to speak to us finally.
Yeah. And like red eyes.
Oh gosh.
Like just sobbing.
I don't look any better. I promise you. You can come out.
Okay. Okay. And this is Matthias now. Ro, do you know about your sister? They haven't found her yet. So, I don't know. There were some escape ships, so we just have to figure out where she is.
So. And we can do that. I mean, we just got in contact with everyone able to view a broadcast in this planetary system, so I'm sure we could find her, but based on what's happened, we need to try and get some as many people on our side as we can. And you can be very helpful with that. I know you can. kind of turn to Matthias.
Matthias is like, he just is like, and then Rowan, roll persuasion for me.
Okay, good one.
Good one. Of course, yes.
It makes sense. Wow. I just dropped it, but that was natural.
Natural 20.
Bro, he goes, damn, then I go.
Yeah.
Fun.
It's a 23, actually.
Let's go. Yeah. Go. he kind of like, and he just kind of slumped out of the bed.
And I'm like, bring it in.
And he just hugs, and Matthias kind of wraps around as well. And there's a couple sobs that are in there.
So it's...
And Matthias kind of does like a... And then you guys go back to the main area.
Come. Everyone wants to see you. Don't worry. I look... Probably much worse than you do.
Yeah, your breath smells like alcohol.
What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing, let's go.
I take offense, yeah.
What? Nothing. Never mind. All right, cool.
So sad.
All right, and so you guys head back up. Have you guys all gotten ready for the plenum?
Yeah, are we supposed to
get ready? Well, like, were you guys, like, getting ready for...
You were talking.
Just say it. I don't...
I was going to say the same thing, which is define getting ready. Are we like, getting dressed for the occasion, or...
No, just, like, were you guys, like, yeah, like, getting a bat, like...
Oh, yeah.
Just getting ready to go.
Can I...
Yes, please.
When is the plenum?
You've been requested right now.
Oh, like, I can't, like, short rest it out, you know?
No.
Wait, on the way there, though, right? We can... How long is the journey?
Like, 15 minutes.
And a short rest is an hour. Fuck! Okay.
Yeah. I don't think you can.
Okay. Jerk. Guess we'll go to the plenum.
Thank you.
Scathed.
You got 18 points of healing.
Does anyone need
more than probably everybody here?
Please, Hyson and Zephron, stop fighting. It's turning me on. Does anyone need anything else before we go? Any other healing, I was going to say. But sure, if hot chocolate helps you.
I need to find my alchemist.
Your alchemist? Oh, for that poison thing that you got? Right, we need to make that happen for you because, well, the rest of us were fine, so.
Yeah.
Right.
How many more hours do you have? It's probably been about, like, 3 hours from that instance.
Yeah, I just like to find it.
Of course. Right. Maybe after the plenum, then? Ready.
Sure. Question about your situation. What does it feel like to get hit by that?
No. No.
No?
No.
No what?
No. I'm not doing that.
That was not meta at
that
all.
That was meta.
And let me ask how
and I know that that intention was meta.
And let me ask.
No.
Tell me it was pretty good for a meta, though. tell me that wasn't bad.
Nice.
I tried.
No.
I didn't even ask it. I didn't even ask it.
But it needs to know. You don't want to know.
Nope, it wasn't even asked.
Well, this is what sucks. This is what sucks, is there is a world where I could have asked this. But because you told us that we know, now we can't do anything because anything is meta.
Anything is meta at this point.
Well, yeah, and that's the tragic thing about meta, right? Because
but we shouldn't have known.
We didn't ask until she brought it up. Therefore, it is meta.
No, because that would have sparked me. Why would Zephron ask about it? That's why it was not meta. Because why would Zephron ask about it if he wasn't thinking about it?
But you've already asked me this.
Probably
question.
Not really thinking because he was untouchable.
Yeah. And you said,
I just made up. Why would you genuinely?
I'm at half health. What do you mean untouchable? About someone? Because now we're talking. She's gonna die. That's quite. I am. What do you call it? So I am a product of war. This? Product I of war think... involves strategy. If we're involved strategy, right. I would like to know how to utilize such weapons.
Injustice. Like, man.
Of course. So, what I will say to you in rebuttal to that is the way you asked it was you knew.
Okay, but I do know.
And how
I do know.
Would that feel? It's not like it was a genuine, like, but oh, she wow, said, that must be terrifying. How does that feel for you?
I'm Zephron doesn't stir.
Zephron doesn't feel emotional. Zephron talks the way I feel. I was talking about in Zephron in a way of strategy.
So
you got hit
on.
By a weapon. So how does it feel to get hit by that weapon that only gives you 24 hours to live?
I would also like to say that we are in my four walls of this garage, and this is my game.
Hey, I also have a poison thing inside me, by the
what
way.
What you said was meta, in my opinion. You may re-ask that later if you want, but I better not catch it being in a meta tone.
But you would know. Like, that's what I'm saying. There's no way that I ask it that's not meta, mm-hmm. I feel.
I just literally told you how to say it without being meta.
So just be empathetic when I say it, and that counts as not meta?
Not necessarily empathetic. Just don't be like, how would you feel?
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Cool. Just don't bring it up in the next 5 minutes, and we'll be fine.
The only reason I brought it up is because the conversation's bringing it up now, right?
Right. No.
That's why I thought
look,
that was a good
Ethan,
time.
I think you're bringing a lot of valid points, and I totally understand where you're coming from. But
I also have it.
William just died.
You cannot look me in the eye and tell me that you did not do that because you also knew that you were poisoned.
So I think, though, the fact that you have bestowed the knowledge upon us to know about it, we have to have an in at some point to ask, I feel.
Okay.
Whether it is successful, I don't care if it's not successful, but
yeah.
I feel like that would have been the only possible end is while this is the only time we've talked about it. I didn't bring it up at all. I didn't go, hey, by the way, that random thing you're dealing with. She literally brought it up in the conversation. I need to bring up my alchemist because I had this thing. And I was like, oh, yeah, by the way, what does that weapon feel like? That was my process. I wasn't trying to be like, fuck you, DM.
There we go.
I was like, that's the only place.
I don't think it was a fuck you, DM
moment,
though.
I think that was the only place I could possibly bring it up without it being
you know what? You know what? Moving forward, question was not asked.
And because I'm also dealing with it.
Sorry for my coughing.
But I
think, yeah, that's why I just thought that was my one in. So I don't have an in, so I don't think I'm going
to
ask the question in the future.
I genuinely think you just
have to go to the alchemist.
Personally asked the question in the wrong type of way for me.
Do you see where I was coming from, though?
Yes.
Now.
I literally said that, yeah.
Oh, I didn't get it.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Hold on.
Yeah. No.
I said everything you're saying is valid.
The hat!
It's completely valid.
Okay, sweet.
Like, it's just, what I said is, the way you asked it was in a tone as like, oh yeah, so like, by the way, what does that feel like?
I see.
Versus, oh, like that's oh my gosh, that's terrifying, or like, yo, like, how much longer do you have? Like, how long, like, it wasn't, the character wasn't asking, it was Ethan asking.
But Zephron's Ethan. That's why I think sometimes my character's supposed to be a day one
right.
day guy.
No, I totally, yes.
So I apologize, but I get it.
Yes, so that's where I'm coming from.
I'm going to allow myself to die slowly.
Your character.
Yes.
Guys, I love these learning opportunities that D&D provides.
Somebody take this bitch's mic away from her.
That's your job, actually.
Okay. Anyways, you look on your phone. I mean, on your phone.
Wow, this is going on.
You pull up your lighter.
Yeah.
And what are you looking for?
I'm looking for my alchemist dealer. Also, isn't that good? Little crunchies.
There's a lot of peanut butter.
Yeah, it's a good thing. Oh. What did he say?
D&D philosophy. All right. Anyways, so I want a Bordel.
Again, like that little where's my ball. Alchemist dealer?
All right, alchemist dealer.
Wait, you can use your straw.
Oh,
yeah.
What? Oh, no, I have.
It wasn't as impactful as I wanted it to be. Maybe.
Go on, and it just.
I think you. All right. Maddie, that was so funny.
Anyways, okay, back on track. That was a good little brain break.
We're going to the alphabet. How was your episode last night? We spent an hour arguing.
About meta. What is meta and what is not?
No, I was offended because I'm a very avid no meta. I'm like absolutely no meta. Yeah, so like, need to gavel. Wasn't that meta?
I should. I wish I had Piper's gavel. Anyways.
What's a gavel?
Like a judge order in the courtroom.
The wooden
gavel. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
And anyways, yeah. So you look up a alchemist, a scorpion alchemist, and you see that there is one in the city.
Perfect.
His name. His name.
Bella Hadid.
It is
Bella Hadid.
Is Salamancer.
Oh.
What? His name is Salamancer.
Okay.
And he is just beyond the city limits of the of the IR, of the inner ring. So he's like just right on the outside of the IR, kind of by the OZ, like
I'm
the
so
outer
excited.
Zone.
Was that character reactions or was that like out of character
out
reactions?
Of character, yeah.
Oh, really?
Oh,
sorry, yeah. That was
it
meta.
Was an Easter egg from a previous.
That was meta.
That was a meta reaction.
I was like, it's like a Pokemon. Why are we going crazy?
Yes.
Okay.
So it is beyond the plenum.
Okay. Yeah. So here's the thing. I need to get this now because I don't know what's going to happen at the plenum. Would you all cover for me so I can go get this and then I'll be right there, I promise.
Sure.
Yeah, why not?
Am I there?
Yeah, all of us. We're all there.
Is the plenum really going to take that long?
I know, I couldn't imagine.
It was like 20 minutes last
I mean,
time.
I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know if we're getting arrested or getting...
Well, that might be good because if we get arrested, you can break us out.
Serna steps forward and says, I think maybe I was a little... This is all good.
Oh.
Really good.
I mean, I figured.
I don't know. I don't really trust it.
Maybe they just need to offer condolences.
Are you telling me that government officials are lying to me?
Government officials always lie.
They're corrupt.
I mean,
ACAB. I learned that today.
They were lying before.
They were lying before. Exactly.
But if you say this is only benefits... You know, for going, we could only benefit by going, then let's just go. But
perhaps the plenum has someone who
I just feel like you would be useful to have, given you were very prominent in the interview.
You're right.
Perhaps the plenum has someone that can help you. You never...
Well, according to my device, there's only one. But I guess, okay, we'll go to the plenum. And
we'll
if we get
sure.
arrested, then it's on you that I die.
We'll make sure that you get
what
you need. Of course.
We'll make a distraction. So you can slip out if it comes to that.
If it comes to that.
If it comes
Got
to
it.
That.
But it feels like it would.
Listen, if you're dead, that means I'm dead, okay? So
right.
there's no way we're letting that you die like that.
Yeah, you've been a very...
That was a meta joke.
I was like,
it wasn't meta, but like, you know.
Yeah, okay.
I'm saying like, I would rather die for slavery.
Say, I don't
die.
Get that
okay.
joke. That joke doesn't make any sense.
Well, let's just go then, so we're not running out of time
right.
as
yeah.
it sits in my body.
Yeah, sure.
My body. Body,
body, body.
Okay.
Cool. Do we want to just do a little quick fasty travel?
Yeah.
Zuma.
Yes.
No, let's roleplay
the whole 15 minutes. No, let's do it.
Oh,
we
right.
can.
All right.
All right. There is an Australian D&D, like map maker. And he's Australian, so he always starts every video with, all right. And so it's my new stim.
All right.
All right.
Nice. What's a stim?
And it's an autistic.
No, I think you would. And we'll talk about it.
Is this because of what Cheyenne said about me?
No.
All right. So, as you approach the looming gates of the plenum, they open themselves to you, eager for your presence. You hear the faint sound of applause as you walk through the tunnel to the main dome. You hear a few chants of people around. You aren't out there yet.
Do you like the Taylor Lautner like backflip in front of you?
And you see that Rubidium. Rubidium is at the podium with the speaking staff. And she's walking up. She is walking up to... She grabs the speaking staff from Lord Neith. And as you see that Ambassador Karen is being carted off by Zodiac in chains.
Oh, sure.
Rhiannon does that.
Yeah. And so then, as soon as Rubidium kind of grabs, hold on.
Music.
Oh my gosh. That's funny.
I said, not me imagining the Koopa Troopa singing. Ah! Yeah. Sounds like Koopa Troopas.
All right. And so as soon as she grabs the staff, it's as if like a looming silence fell over the crowd. And you hear this small little ginger, young looking woman, I guess you could say, since she is a woman that looks like a child.
Oh no, this is the one before us.
Fellow guardians and those that are also here.
Is she above the podium?
Yeah, she's on the podium with the speaking
staff. Okay. Thought she was short.
You know me. For 300 years, my brother and I have seen plagues, floods, famine, disasters of every kind. The Taurian mudslides, the Piscine droughts, the Leonine fires. We watched them with troubled hearts. And yet, until today, we assumed these events were normal, cyclical, beyond anyone's control. But now, my friends, we've seen atrocities. When you see her kind of like wipe some tears.
Oh.
I've learned that my brother Cassium is dead.
Oh, shit.
After all my years, this is by far the hardest blow.
I can't smile.
We have to stop denying the truth. Someone is orchestrating this, and whose house will be next? Yours? As she's looking at all the Taurians. Yours? At all the Leonines. And people like shrink back in their seats. They're sitting down now. Not one of us is safe until this monster, while this monster lives. And we know his name. What is it? And you can kind of see this anger begin to kind of set in her eyes. And a group of Geminines stand up and they shout, Aphiacus! And,
about damn time.
And so at that, Father Rowan Grace warned my brother and I about Aphiacus. And I was a fool not to listen to him then. But now, I say that this butcher must die. Friends, we were wrong to ban Roe and his friends from this plenum. He was the only one who foresaw this foe, and we need all of them on our side. And she looks at all of you as tears are falling down her face. Will you forgive us all for the hardships that we've put you through? And Roe steps forward through the crowd and says, we can't do this alone. We hope you all will join us. And at that moment, all of the guardians stand. And they all put their take. So, like, Roe has his opal, and it's like you could generalize that they all have their artifacts out. And they point them up, and a hologram of Cassium appears in the center.
And it's like RIP.
Yeah, yeah. Kind of like a tribute from Hunger Games almost moment when like their face pops up.
Yes, damn. I know.
Yeah, so it's like that.
I'm thinking of it again.
And like the Scorpios have their lighters out, all the acolyte like
damn lighters in the air.
They're using like yeah, like starts to look like starlight kind of flickering in the sky for Cassium. And you hear Rubidium say again, House Gemini will outfit 40 warships to crush the Butcher. Who will join me? And who else will aid? And at that moment, you hear a shout, we will! And it's the guardian of Sagittarius. It's okay. We'll send tankers. And then you hear, Capricorn, we'll send arcs. And then the Taurian guardian shouts, we'll supply the weapons. And Leo's guardian and leader pumps his fist into the air and says, our house will send a cruiser. Lord Neith takes the staff from Rubidium as she kind of gently hands it off to him. House Libra will provide psi shields for every ship. The enemy will never see us coming. And at that moment, kind of like, it's solemn, but like there's this like urgency of we need to get this handled and kind of get started. And the podium lowers back down and you see just a lot of ruckus kind of going on. There's a lot of Zodi surrounding you all because a lot of people are crowding and they're kind of like wanting to get to you. And it's a little like, not mobby, but like there's a lot of just energy in the room. And then you see two Zodi escorting Lord Neith and Rubidium over to all of you. And Rubidium walks over to you and she embraces you. And she's like tiny. Yeah, she's tiny. And you can kind of hear her gently sobbing, and that's all that's going on. Lord Neith walks over to Hyson and kind of gently nods. Thank you all for coming. Seems like we have the upper hand now.
I'm sorry, Neith is the one that...
Lord Neith is Hyson's
gotcha. Robot then.
Mm-hmm.
She's like patting Rubidium, unfamiliar with affection. She's like, we have some errands to run before we get going. Where exactly does everyone think they're gonna go?
Oh, Lord Neith, of course. You all go to your respective houses of which you are staying for government. I'm assuming Cancer,
uh-huh.
Embassy,
uh-huh.
You all will stay there tonight. We will then meet in the morning. We will have Aryan generals. We will have everybody there that is important enough so we can all figure out a game plan on how to defeat Ophiuchus.
Okay, we just need to go to a few places before that, but you know.
Have the rest of the night.
Perfect.
Do you know where you're going?
Oh, I know exactly where I'm going.
And then you kind of hear, like, muffled. You hear, boo, boo, boo.
Huh?
She, like, looks red. She's like, I'm sorry for hugging you randomly.
It's okay. Your brother
Casey,
was...
Casey, I really liked your attitude.
I thought he quite hated it, actually. So.
Oh, come on. You know a Gemini.
I... You know, you'd be surprised. Thank you. And I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you. And I hope that we could someday be friends.
She does the, like, Alexis, like...
Oh. Okay.
It's like Pat's, just like trying to
right.
wrap her brain around that, but
cool.
Mm-hmm. Just be careful out there, you know. Geminians need a leader.
That we do. Alright. Go. Do your things. Lord Neith. And she, like, holds his hand like a little kid. And then they walk with the Zodi to the next area for them.
We should leave.
We should, before you get hugged
now.
Again.
Before I get hugged again.
Yeah.
Let's go. We're following you, Lilium. Come on, then.
Off to the next spot.
Yeah. And I pull out my phone,
you know,
for directions.
Google Maps.
Pull out the maps.
All right, and so are we doing another fast travel, or are we? How are we feeling?
Let's go fast.
Yeah, let's do a fast travel.
Kind of just get to the next. Yeah.
Fighting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so. Ooh.
Should I? You can continue, but should I go piss now?
We're like on the cusp. Yeah,
okay.
we're on the cusp.
Okay.
That's why I asked.
Just through the roof.
Oh my god, fire hydrant.
What the fuck?
Ooh, I like it. Yeah.
Okay. Alright. If you approach this, like,
are we traveling in that car, by the way?
Yes. Yeah,
the
you
Humvee.
Have the armored card, yeah.
Yeah, sweet.
Yeah, Humvee, right?
Yeah.
Humvee.
Sure.
Humvee. It's the Tesla Humvee.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's the Tesla truck, the cyber truck.
Yeah.
The cyber truck.
Oh,
yeah.
Makes sense.
Oh. Silent.
Right.
Silent.
No, yeah, no tone.
Yeah, yeah. Hello.
Oh.
Even though it's a wasteland of an environment around here. Actually, lithium ion batteries are actually really bad for the environment as well. Anyway.
I'm
a lady. So, you see...
That was
see...
so hot, yeah.
Ah, that's funny. Alright, you approach a, like... This shack is completely different than the rest of the vibe. Like, on Aries. It's a lot of, like stone cement huts and things like that, but here it's, like... iridescent blue and green flames. Oh, I was like, oh. Blue green flames, like in the front. And it's kind of almost not like a cabin look, but like similar, like that feel to that, yes.
Mm-hmm.
It smells really good. Almost as if it was like a hint of like vanilla with like rosemary, which to like is an odd, like, combination, but really yummy smelling for you guys.
Okay.
And yeah, and that's where you have your little pinpointed dot, and it's right there. Do you go inside or are you outside?
I'm outside. Is he like outside? No?
You say that and you don't hear anything.
Okay, maybe he's inside.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I knock on the door.
Is there like an open sign?
Let's get this going, you know? You're dying after all.
I am dying.
You're very not urgent about the whole thing.
Wait, no. She's dying? What?
Where were you?
I didn't know you were dying.
She got hit by a poisonous arrow. Dart, or whatever.
I heard about someone getting hit by something. I didn't know it was this urgent.
Yeah, only Lilium.
Yeah.
Only
me.
Well, let's get in there then. What are we doing?
Knock, knock. Hey, by the way.
There's no answer.
Is the door open? I jiggle the handle.
Yeah. It opens.
Okay.
It's open.
Hello.
I walk in. The door's open.
All right, cool. So you approach and see, like,
bless you.
The
bless
Scorpio
you.
Constellation at the end. So, like, it's just, like this hall. You see little, like, glass display cases kind of mixed throughout. You see some, like, small little potions kind of lined in the back corner. I know, right? PTSD. And then you see in the back like a tapestry with the Scorpio emblem.
Rhiannon goes, Zephron, don't touch anything.
Well, maybe Zephron, maybe you should wait outside.
Maybe you should just try everything you see.
Maybe
you shouldn't just try everything you see.
Oh, we're playing that game, are we?
Yeah, you drink things you shouldn't, and I'm going to destroy everything. It's quite simple. It's very simple.
Those are super comparable.
Listen, if you turn into a man again, I'm done. I'm out of here. This place is blown up, and it will be your fault. You know that now.
Like I said, it was a sample.
It was the goblin's fault, I think.
The was McCavity a goblin?
No, McCavity was not a goblin.
Oh, he looked like one.
Bro.
Yikes, that poor little fellow.
At least I'm not knocking things over when I get upset.
Cool. Good for you. Anything else you'd like to say?
I think I bought it all out, actually.
Okay.
I think we've reached the sibling stage where it's just constantly arguing.
Anyways, Salamander.
Hello?
Hello?
And then you hear like a.
Yo.
Shivered.
Shiver me timbers. Where is
what
he?
What is a salamander?
Yeah, I was going to ask.
A salamander is an aquatic.
I know.
A semi-aquatic.
What a salamander is.
It's very similar.
I'm asking what salamander is.
Don't ignite him.
Salamancer.
Sir?
Yeah.
Salamancer. Wait, no,
like
it's not.
Like a salamander.
Salamance
sir.
Is the Pokemon. Salamancer is the Pokemon.
Oh, you're not
is it like
Pokemon?
Same. Was it salamander or salamancer?
What was that? Salamancer.
Okay, salamancer.
Same thing.
And so you...
Oh.
Hear the skittering again. Gosh. And it was closer to you.
Oh! Can I make a perception? Okay.
Yeah, and so, yeah, roll your perception.
I'm hearing feets.
I'm hearing feetsies.
19.
Ooh.
19? Okay. Perfect. Awesome. Okay. So, you guys roll that perception. And, sorry. And at that moment, all the lights dim.
Oh.
Oh, gosh.
And then.
You're like, what's happening?
I feel like I'm having deja vu.
This is kind of sick.
The lights kind of like. Welcome in. to Salamence's store. Alright, and so at this moment you see you're like looking for this tall being and you see an axolotl standing on the counter.
Nice.
He's pink, he has a black top hat with a long cape, and he has a guitar. Yeah, and so he's kind of like jamming out. Welcome in, everybody. What are we all needing?
Like, that's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
if you need an exact...
With the little smile.
Right.
Oh, my God.
If you need an exact look of what he looks like... Hold on.
He is really cute.
Where did he go? And so he drops the guitar and the music's still playing and he's kind of like...
Just jamming.
And you guys are all just standing there like...
What the fuck?
Aren't you a wild one?
Right. Yes, I am. Hi, how can I help you?
Hi, I need a doctor.
You need to what?
Adopt
Evan. And then the music stops. Were you hit by a dot?
Oh, yeah. Wait, what?
Only her, though.
You were hit by a dot.
Yeah.
Come with me. And he, like, mage hands, and then your, like, hand comes with him. How many carts you closer? Do you know where you were hit? Do you mind?
Yeah.
I don't mind.
Thank you. And he just starts crawling around you everywhere, and he's like inspecting where he finds.
I'm ticklish there.
Bing, and you feel a prick.
Oh! Yeah.
There it is. Right there. I think I have a few left. Give me a second.
Okay.
And he crawls back.
How many do you have left?
Can you do that to all of us?
I go like this, and then you just...
explode.
Great. Speaking of which, has there been any new inventions with a universal scrub dart? Scrub dart antidote? I haven't been back to Zodiac.
Right, right. So it wasn't you that hit yourself with the dart?
No.
Ah, got you in a fight. Nasty one.
Yeah. It's not the same as mine.
Do you mind?
Mind what? Again?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Crawls up. And he finds it. This is gonna be weird.
how weird?
His tongue sticks onto the point of where the dart hit.
Oh.
And you feel like a weird like sensation as he crawls down. And he kind of skitters. Oh. And you hear like some glass like.
Oh. He moves very quickly, doesn't he? Oh, did you like it?
Did he get your consent first?
He asked. Anyways.
Okay. Very interesting.
What? Why is it interesting?
Never tasted anything like that before.
That's a good thing, right?
Do you think it's not dangerous then?
Oh, it is.
Oh.
Give me 5 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Enjoy. Do your things.
Anyway. And then Zephron, you hear,
don't touch anything.
Oh, oh, God.
You know, it's a really good thing that you were the only one that got hit, because...
If he had to do that times three...
Right, probably. That wouldn't be good for anyone involved. How did you not know that you were hit? Or where, I suppose.
I didn't know where I was hit. I know I was hit.
Right, but how?
I could feel it.
You could feel it? But you didn't know
okay,
where.
Okay, this is like, sorry, this is yeah. very late, but this Let is me like see the him derpy again. Version.
Love him.
Of what he looks like.
Love him.
But yeah, like has a top it. Hat.
Why does he look like the Pope? So
I think the way that Dave described it before is like I saw the dart like hit me somewhere, I just didn't know where.
It's so yeah. tiny yeah. that yeah. you never know like,
yeah. like it looks like a
where. Yeah.
Mm. Interesting.
Yeah.
That's where the alchemists come in.
Yes, of course. Mm-hmm. Very useful people to have around.
I mean, you keep asking me questions. Are you worried if you got hit? Do you want to get checked? I mean, this is the place to get checked if you have any.
Well, yeah. Why would I be worried? I mean, we weren't even in the line of fire, you
I
know?
I mean, you were around, though. I mean, it might be good to just get checked.
Roll history.
Is an STI screening or what? Hey, when was the last time we were all tested?
With right. your add-ons?
Yeah. Thank
you. Okay. You remember that more than one dart was shot.
Friends ask friends.
I mean, if I remember that multiple darts were hit, just one. Remember, who was it? Had one that just barely missed the shoulder.
Wasn't it Hyson, I think?
There were a couple of darts that were thrown, you said.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you can hear it go.
I mean, I'm a firm believer in getting tested.
So any of us could have been hit, is what you're saying?
Right.
And we wouldn't have felt it.
Yeah. I mean, it depends. I mean, if you're like Zephon,
no, no, keep going.
You could maybe not feel it, just because...
What if you were small and dainty and so delicate?
Yes, but if you had a lot of
I just don't know how I feel about that little guy running all around my crevices. That feels a little weird.
My mic is on. I'm so sorry. Anyways, I'm backing it up.
Yeah, go ahead and run back.
What do you want me to run it back
Let's
from?
Let's redo this entire
the
thing.
Whole thing.
No, hello, I'm so back. Sorry.
If any sound sounds weird, people in the chat, please let us know. If nobody can't hear anybody, let us know.
Max!
You know, I'm a firm believer in getting tested.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We might as well.
All get tested.
Not that there's any point.
I think it's a team building.
To getting, have a little
getting tested together.
Animal crawl all over us.
Yeah.
Like us.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever tried it before? Maybe you'll like it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Super willing to try.
I mean,
bookmark that.
Like we said, multiple dots were hit. You could have been, you know, so struck by what was going on, you couldn't feel anything.
After everything?
Yeah.
What?
That wasn't in character.
You make. Go. What were you about to say?
You make good points.
Oh! Did you hear that, everyone?
I didn't say you're not an idiot for drinking whatever random potions in your hand, but you make a good point right now. Oh, I'm good at holding on to the past. Because I brought up the destruction of property again. Oh, wait. That wasn't me.
Yeah. know, he's crawling around somewhere. Spinning on
excuse
things.
Me, Sal. Hey, Sal.
Yes?
Hey.
You see just the tent, like, the branches. Yes?
Do you do free screenings?
Of course.
It's not weird, is it, to ask? You're a medical professional, after all.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You're asking to get checked for darts.
Right, well, our friend Liam has placed it in our brains that any one of us could have been hit, even though I'm fairly positive none of us were hit. It might just be a good idea to double-check, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
If you're willing.
All right, all the suspects, line up.
We should all of us line up, since we don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. Even me.
Right.
You were there, though, were you?
I wasn't
no.
even there.
No, you're good. Time. Just us three.
That was
us?
Me. All right.
And he's gonna watch
he's
us
like,
get licked by
I
an
really,
animal.
Yeah. Don't like that sensation. I'm really happy. I'm just half
check
na-
me.
Half naked. Yeah.
Salamander was like, "You did not need to take off your
clothes." He's like,
"Shirt off."
No,
yeah.
Keep your clothes on, please. All right. You're first. First in line.
Hey.
I know it's
ticklish.
Well,
it,
you know.
Oh.
Ow.
Right. Stand over there.
What do you mean by ow? What?
I just felt a shock.
And you just.
I just. I.
You're next.
She just
okay.
walks over.
Ooh. Okay.
Silence.
It was taking a lot longer than yours did.
You're fine.
Oh.
Who's that mean for me?
And then you, right?
Yes.
Are you alright? Is this okay?
Sure.
Is it because I'm a man?
Honestly.
I can check you.
I would.
Wait.
I wouldn't.
She doesn't know anything.
Probably not. Probably know better than she does.
Well,
being the, yeah, go for it.
He likes you.
He goes over here.
What you doing down there?
My job. And then he scurries off. You two. Same one?
Yes. I guess.
Cool.
Unless say I had different darts.
No.
Okay.
And then he.
Well, it's a good thing we got all tested.
Being very.
Right.
Oh, is it a little drink?
Yes. And three little black vials sit in front of you three.
Cute.
There you are. And oh, never mind. There you are.
What?
Nothing.
What
you better hurry and take it.
What were you gonna say?
I don't know how much longer you have, so you better take it.
Cheers. Well,
come on, trust.
You either die or you die, right?
Inside check.
Okay.
On an axolotl. Where's Max?
16.
Okay. I mean, you know that he's, like, not telling you something.
Oh, I was more on, like, just the,
intent.
Yeah, like I'm inside check on his, like, giving us potions. Like, this does it seem like a genuine act? That was
yes.
my inside check.
Yes, yes, it is a genuine act.
Okay.
Right. So I turned to Salamander. Before we take this, you said it was a little bit odd.
Yes.
What do you mean by that?
Seems to be a little newer. Something
newer.
I haven't seen before.
Like, what do you mean? Like, what was new about it?
Just the way that it was made. It seems to be a little...
fraud?
No. Oh, God. more intense, you could say.
Intense.
More are these acolytes like experimenting with new things?
I mean. Do you think it's not Scorpio?
Oh, it's Scorpio. Oh. Through it, through.
Alright. Oh, did you already take
those? Yes.
I have a habit. Yes.
Okay.
And so you all took it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize you guys took it. It tastes horrible. Like, it's disgusting. Like,
polyjuice potion.
It tastes like shit. Polyjuice potion. Yeah. Devil's ass juice.
Hey. Little man,
eating,
what did you?
We're eating the ass.
What did you do?
Sorry, I just didn't want to tell you it was gonna taste bad.
What makes it taste so bad? What did you put in there?
Poison antidote. I mean, it's not a good tasting thing.
Is it 90% your spit? Because I heard you honking one back there.
I had to pull the sample of the poison so that I could. It to
that makes sense.
Expand it. So yes, there might be a little bit of percent of my saliva.
Honestly, I'd rather die than take that again. So.
No, let's not get shot again.
Don't
shall
get
we?
Hit by a
we
dog.
Do. I'll take the consequences.
So like I said earlier, is there a universal antidote now?
No.
No.
There's not. You might see some of the amphibious reptilian creatures around that are able to extract the poison and create antidotes for them.
Any amphibian?
Well, of course you have to be certified.
And Scorpio.
What is that?
And Scorpio.
What did you say?
Like you have to be Scorpio?
You have to be Scorpio?
Of course.
Yeah.
Scorpios.
Scorpios and
Scorpio certified amphibians.
Great.
It's a very niche group.
Lovely.
To look out for.
Do you think...
Oh.
Oh.
What?
Oh, it's a receipt.
Oh. I'll take a look at that.
What does it say? Speaking of which, do you think you can make me a stronger, dart like that one?
Absolutely not.
Oh. Got it.
Magic.
What's the total?
Exactly.
It is. Sorry.
A lot.
It is. 8 silver.
Oh.
Each.
It's like a weird...
You can enter your silver and it'll subtract it from your gold. So yeah, 8 silver each.
QQQ.
It's only 1 gold.
Yeah. Yeah. I have 70 gold.
Did you subtract your 8?
I was just taking care of it.
Oh. Oh, okay. Cool.
Cool.
That's so nice.
Wow. Yeah, awesome. It's very much on.
I turned you up just a little bit.
Okay.
Oh, right. Cool.
That's
well, I hate saying this, but I hope I never see you again for the same thing.
Can we have a song for the way out?
Okay. Of course.
Yeah, a little closing. Melody.
An encore.
So did you buy a guitar that small, or did you just make it yourself?
Questions like that will never give you answers. And he just
smiles. It's just a little mystery.
I'm just nodding like it was so profound.
Yeah.
I'm like,
what do you say?
He's so right.
Agreed.
He's a better. Better. Oh. Hey, someone answer. had one thing to say, Guardians of, what would you say? If you were to complete the phrase, Guardians of blank, what would you say?
For who?
For us.
Your guardian?
Y'all are really ruining my song that I asked for.
I know.
Huh? I said y'all are really ruining my song.
Sorry,
I asked for.
I thought it was like kind of iconic to be like, "What's our name?" and then we decide our name and then
which,
we
what?
Go
under
out.
What context?
We're more like.
God dang it.
We're more like protectors, I would say.
Protectors of what?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Whatever this.
What are you protecting?
I just imagine him playing guitar.
Yeah.
What vibe do we give off, Salamander? To you?
Do you really want the answer?
Yes.
Yes.
You're a little chaotic.
Protectors.
In the best way.
Protectors of chaos. No.
Sounds pretty cool.
The chaotic protector. No.
We are the guardians of the galaxy.
That's a good one.
It's the best one. It still works.
What about the chaotic?
What is your aim? What are you trying to do?
Save the world.
From what?
Ophiuchus.
You must have heard already.
Oh, I'm a little hermit. I don't look at anything. Ophiuchus, the 13th zodiac sign, correct?
You know, yes.
Oh, I do.
You're not a hermit.
Interesting.
Well, we're sort of.
We're the 13th reason.
We are the 13th reason.
Canceled. Canceled.
For who? For who?
I don't want to.
We are the 13th reason.
No, sorry.
Ophiuchus is 13th reason.
He's the only one who can take it. Oh, that's
fucked up. You may be the bringers of Ocus.
The bringers of Ocus.
What's Ocus?
Short for.
Yeah.
It's a little shorthand for Ophiuchus. It is a mouthful.
Hocus pocus.
No, I actually wrote that down.
Hocus pocus?
Shut
kidding?
The fuck
no,
up.
I wrote that down
weeks
ago.
Hocus pocus.
So,
Hocus. Bringers of Hocus.
Well, thank you for sparking this brainstorm. We're going to walk out dramatically now.
Of course.
My
it's
hair.
A breakdown.
Hocus pocus.
Destroyers
right, so
of Ocus.
Leaving, the fog's
pocus.
Out.
Destroyers of Ocus Pocus.
Destroyers.
Yeah.
The door shuts. You can barely hear the music.
It's like those YouTube videos. The
song from upstairs.
In the rain, two doors down, while
yeah.
your parents are fighting.
Nice.
Like, 2008.
All right. And so you are walking out. And
yeah.
Just oddly specific.
I feel like that's where we'll end this session.
Yeah. I'm happy we're all alive.
Oh my god, that's so
likewise.
Cute.
Okay.
Hey, he could have fucked up.
He could have fucked up.
He could.
I trust
he,
him.
It was new to him.
Yeah.
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 I was
yeah.
made for loving you, baby. You were space for loving me.
I like Destroyers of Ocus Pocus.
Destroyers of Ocus. Bringers of... Bringers is bringing something. I'm gonna... Next week we're gonna have a name.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Everyone come up with an idea and then...
It only took 21 episodes.
1 year.
Yeah, literally 1 year later, you finally have a fucking
name. We're the
twisted.
The twisted
sisters.
Honestly, the twisted sisters
is good.
Cool.
GLETs.
Any last remarks, DM? Last remarks, DM?
Yeah, any. I personally don't have any last remarks.
I had a
so
splendid time.
We would go back to cancer then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
As far as we know, yes.
Great. Okay, so we're in the car.
Yeah,
back.
You guys have gone into the car and you skirt off to...
Oh, that's what he's playing.
Hey.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. Next week.
Yeah. Well, thank you all so
okay.
much for joining.
We're back in it.
Yeah, we're back in it.
Yeah, it was, yeah.
That took a minute.
We had to get there, but we got there for sure. We got a lot
the
done
beginning
today,
was rocky.
So very, very
was
happy.
To me.
It's quite an efficient episode for the late start time. We like
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's thankful
except
for the fast.
Hour.
The fast travel.
The fast travel.
We're like, we don't need to talk. We've been talking too much, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's Dane.
My camera is so messed. All right, everybody.
Are you getting your driver's license, your passport really picture?
Bye, everybody. I wish it did the little, wait. Bye.
Bink.
Yeah.